About is going on.
And I want to be in on them. I don't like sitting around waiting for things to happen when I can do them myself.
All in good time, Willow. All in good time.
We notice a lot around here. You're the first sanguine in quite a while to visit us. I am Guillaume Jovanti of Clan Saber. And this is my blood mate Willow, Cathal of Clan Saber.
I am Alex Warlock, Ronin of Clan Magi. You are a sanguine of many clans?
What better way to rise in power than to go with the winning team in close runners? You are a Ronin. Yet you are with Clan Magi. Who did you piss off?
No one. I became Ronin of my own accord since my grandsire's distant. I lost him over 150 years ago. That was the last time I was in Gotham.
Jeez. I bet you did piss him off. But whatever happened to your sire? Werewolf, Wendigo, Walking the Sun, Crusader.
It's nothing I can really discuss.
Must be something deep. But hey, you just got here. Have you presented yourself to Father Dante yet?
Father Dante is still regent of Gotham?
Sure he is. Where have you been? What? Right. Sorry. Forgot. Well, anyway, Lord Father Dante still rules. Anyone who tries to change that is an utter fool.
Amen to that, brother. I better go and get this bit of formality out of the way. After all, the night is still young.
And we are not.
We'll be seeing you after meeting with Father Dante.
Yes, provided he has a statement for the sunrise. Until we meet again, Jovanti, Willow.
Oh, I do believe the night just started to get interesting.
One thing's for certain, Willow. I sense that our nights in Gotham are not going to be quite the same with the arrival of Alex Warlock.
But they love you forever.